Hello. Been a while, and this is take two because I forgot to press the play button, or rather record. The record button. So we're having a good start today. So it's moving day to us. Just waving to a little child in a lodge over there, waving over to us. And they say it's been a while since we've vlogged because we've been doing family commitments and not really work. Vlogging about
ongoing family commitments.
Yeah, so it's not boat related, so we thought we wouldn't. I've just got to move out the way because Jonathan's going to be doing
I don't want to hit these boats, that's the thing.
We're going to do a...
We're going just about to go past the marina.
Yeah.
And there's boats moored on the outs. Canal side.
Yeah.
Of the marina. So
we've just been a bit careful, so...
Which we've visited many times when searching for a boat.
We have, yeah. So it's been a bit quiet for us, hasn't it, really?
I've never seen that. It's still work along there, the mooring.
Oh.
Probably because it's always covered in boats.
Possibly. So we finally met up with a friend of ours. If I move my shoulder, you can just see him in the distance there. That's our friend Steve on his boat, his lovely boat that they had built for their spec.
RW Davis.
I never remember that. That's just so weird. I've yet to go on it since it's been finished. I saw it when it was a sail away.
Yeah.
But as it's COVID, I don't call it
a sail away at RW Davis. We call it something else, but I don't know what it is.
Well, anyway, it's basically a sail away. So I haven't been on it since it's had its all fixtures put off.
Yeah, it's looking nice.
So I'm sure I will do it. If I move my elbow, you can see him.
Morning.
And his other half is at work. That's Steve on his boat there. And
was that a pointy finger?
That was a pointy finger. Pointy finger, there he is.
Sorry, Mark, you're nicking your pointy finger.
Yeah. Yes, it's a bit of a miserable day today because it rained in the night. We didn't think it was actually scheduled to rain. We knew it was getting colder because we're near the end of September. Fire's on. But we didn't think it was going to rain. But luckily, fingers crossed, it's not raining at the moment, so we're okay. It's just damp and grey. But as it's the end of September, our granddaughter Lily has finally made it to Newmarket, to the British Racing School. So she started her course, and we wish her the very best of luck. Now it's time to settle back, put your feet up and enjoy this cruise along the Kennet-Navan Canal to Devizes. Thank you.
watching. Give us a thumbs up if you like this vlog. And please subscribe to our channel, it really does help us. You can follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. And we've also started a podcast. It's called Narrowboat Never Enough Podcast. See you next time.